The case of a nude picture involving a Metro Middle School student is raising a new awareness about the problem. Here are the startling numbers. Studies show 1 in 5 teens has participated in what's called sexting. KMBC 9's Haley Harrison is live with what happened. Haley?
Well, that semi-nude photo was reportedly taken by a girl who was in the 8th grade, then sent to a boy who was a freshman in high school. She thought it was for his eyes only, but it instead ended up on the internet.
In a flash, a teenage mistake can go viral. That's what happened to a North Kansas City middle school student who reportedly sent a semi-nude photo of herself to a high school boy. He posted the image online. When administrators at Newmark Middle School found out about what was going on outside of school hours, they called the girl's parents.
He just got a cell phone, so I guess obviously hearing this, that's a conversation we will be having.
Shannon Johnson's 6th grade son just got a cell phone last month.
It was a stipulation when we bought it for him that mom and dad will monitor and read everything, and if you don't like it, then you don't get it.
No police report has been filed on the incident involving the two teens here. Police say minors who take explicit photos of themselves are manufacturing child pornography. If those images get posted on the internet, then that's distributing child pornography.
Kids don't necessarily know the boundaries or know the consequences or the law.
Pfeiffer says it's a conversation parents need to have with their kids.
And you don't know whose hands it's ultimately going to end up in, because we all know that anything on Facebook or Instagram or Twitter is for the world to see.
And although no criminal report has been taken in this local case, police tell me that they are hoping to talk to the girl's parents. Reporting live, Haley Harrison, KMBC 9 News.
All right, Haley, thank you. Now, if convicted, teens who send and receive explicit photos could be found guilty of a felony and forced to register as sex offenders.